For the hopefuls still waiting to see the judges, nerves are taking over. And no one's feeling it more than 16-year-old Shaun.
Tell me how you feel when you sing.
Really happy. You know, if I have a bad day at college or something like that, you know, it boosts me up, you know what I mean? I do enjoy singing.
Hello, Shaun, how are you?
Okay, sure.
Good. Are you nervous, Shaun?
Yeah.
No. Come on, don't be nervous. Why are you here today, Shaun?
I think I've got a good voice.
Stop rubbing your hands together. That's it. Come to your side, then it'll help you with your nerves.
Yeah. I love singing, you know. If I couldn't be...
Are you still at school?
I've just finished a year in college now, college.
Okay.
So what are you going to sing for us?
Right here waiting for you.
Okay. In your own time, Shaun.
Oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly... Sorry.
It's okay, take your time. Do you want to take a break and come back?
Can I?
Of course you can. Go on, get some water and then come back, all right? All right, we'll see you in a minute.
She just told me I have a break for a minute because I was a bit nervous.
Wherever you go. Shaun returns to his family, who are waiting for him in the holding area. Will they be able to calm him down enough to face the judges for a second time? Or has Shaun's dream ended before it's even begun?